Well, the ice on the ground yesterday led to a bulldozer crash in Rogers Mills County, far western Oklahoma.
Terrifying. This happened around 11:30 in the morning yesterday. The Highway Patrol tells us the driver of a bulldozer accidentally backed off a hill and rolled in the dozer 2.5 times.
That driver partially ejected. The dozer landed on its side and on top of the driver's legs. Well, that driver was taken to a hospital and in critical condition. We do not know how he's doing this morning.